clean, plentiful water, and safe, available food. Every individual and every society depends on these vital resources. Yet today, communities in developed and developing countries alike struggle just to meet their current needs. And in the years ahead, pressure on the world's limited food and water resources will intensify. Population will continue to soar. Food production will have to nearly double to keep up. At the same time, the majority of people will face water shortages. Rising temperatures and other effects of climate change and increasing urbanization will make food and water even scarcer. The situation is not sustainable. And if we do not act now, the impact will be devastating. To address these threats head-on, the Massachusetts Institute of Technology and Community Jameel co-founded the Abdul Latif Jameel Water and Food Systems Lab, or J-WAFS. Our goal is to apply MIT's expertise in science, engineering, urban design, business, and other fields to the world's food and water challenges. Together, we fuel new research and innovation through project grants and promote the development and commercialization of breakthrough technologies with the aim of spinning them out from lab to startups to bring products and solutions to market. For example, improving food safety with a portable device anyone can use to detect contamination, preventing spoilage and waste with edible food sensors, increasing water supply by harvesting water from thin air, producing clean, fresh water with innovative new filters and desalination systems, slashing pesticide use, cost, and pollution while boosting efficiency by making sprays stick to crops better, and protecting people in vulnerable cities by designing wetlands that can be built affordably. We're partnering with companies to incubate technologies and make sustainable solutions available to all. We're supporting decision makers by pursuing policy-relevant research and by convening experts in focused workshops. We're building international partnerships to tackle complex regional issues and help communities help themselves. And we're training the next generation of scientists and innovators at MIT to carry this work forward. Demand for clean water and safe food has never been greater and is rapidly increasing. At J-WAFS, we're committed to building a sustainable future for everyone by securing humankind's vital resources. Get involved. To find out more or to help support our efforts, please visit jwafs.mit.edu.